kicking our asses.
I know, it's going to be hard to see anyone's deers out there.
Well, at least you should limit the competition. I don't think anyone else is stupid enough to hunt in this kind of weather.
Was there really any competition?
Good evening, folks.
Evening, officer. Is there some kind of problem here or something?
Well, what do you seem to be doing up here today, you two?
Well, we're just going on a little hunting adventure. There's nothing wrong with that, is there?
No, there's nothing wrong with that. It's just these two trails up here, there's been an avalanche blocking the pathway, so we can't really let any cars down there at the moment.
Jeez.
The only really good trail for you lot is this trail on the right here, if you're fine to go up there.
Alright, I can see them. Alright, well, that should be fine. We're planning on going quite high up the hills anyway, so
that
should be alright. We'll just have to be a bit careful.
Okay.
Alright, thanks, officer.
Well, stay safe and take care.
Alright, thanks. Oh, quit your whining. At least we'll be able to get some good snaps out here.
The snow's so thick, I'm sinking in.
Jesus Christ. Just come on. Been enough of it. All the way here.
Hey, did you just hear that noise?
What noise? I didn't hear anything.
Not on the ground, here.
No? This is one of your stupid tricks again, isn't it? Well, it's not gonna work this time, you jackass.
No, ain't no trick. Just something I never heard before.
If you're so worried and you're not gonna stop whining, just piss off back to the car, will you? I've had enough. I just want to get this over
fine.
With.
Fine, I will. I'll see you later. If you don't show up within an hour, I might just leave you behind.
Whatever, I don't care, stupid bitch. Alright, I'm sure before some deer. There's gotta be somewhere to do something. Oh, perfect little bastard. Perfect shot. Finally, Jesus Christ. About time I got one of the bastards. What the hell is that? Hello? Is there someone out here?
was that? Damn, that's a bit creepy. What happened to my tire? Just all deflated. But it was that idiot Mark playing a trick on me. Guess I'll be out firing one. Thing going. Better get out. What the hell?
Hello, this is Palito Bay Police Department. What do you need?
I found some car wreckage just flipped off the side of the road.
What?
Yeah, just come by the sawmill.
Right, I'll be down there in like 20 minutes. You the man who called us?
Yes I am, sir.
Alright, so, tell me the full story.
So, I was performing my daily checkups, making sure everything's in order, no fires or nothing. And then I see there's this, car has been just totally flipped over and destroyed at the bottom of a hill. So, I can show you the way if you want to follow me.
Alright, you lead.
What'd you think happened?
I haven't got a Scooby. Hopefully this park ranger can tell us some information about what happened. Or an idea.
Yeah, hopefully.
So, is that it?
Yep, that's it.
Well, lead your way.
Well, watch your step in here. Get a bit slippy.
When did you discover it?
about 4:30 in the morning. Checked to see around the wreck to see if there's any signs of life, but couldn't see nothing.
Do you think it's recent, or...?
Well, judging by the damage to the wildlife, I'd say maybe a few days, if that.
Yeah. Well, I wasn't the only one who just heard that, right?
Nah, don't worry about it. Probably some mountain lion or something. Hear this all the time around here.
Yeah, alright. Well, we'll file a report, see if this is owned to anybody. Place quite clear, so we'll check this out of the sheriff department.
What were they saying?
Well, they don't suspect anything, which is perfect.
We're the last of our kinds. We can't let those brain dead humans get us. Can we, Squatch?
What?
Squatch?
Let's just go back to the cave. What did you do with the body anyway?
I ate it.
Are you serious? And you didn't share again, you fat bastard? How many times are you gonna do this?
If you're hungry, just go kill some.
Kill you, bitch. Hope you fall off the cliff.
As if that would happen.
Anyway, I'm getting pretty
What the hell was that?
Well, I've taken a copy of the plates, and I'm gonna go run them at the sheriff department.
Okay, see ya. I'll notify you if anything new comes out.
Alright, see you later.
You alright?
I think I might have broken my leg.
Well, let me just quickly grab one for the album. I'm not missing out on this.
Come on.
Oh, that's perfect. Anyway, what I was gonna say before you fell off there was, I'm getting pretty hungry. You know, we haven't had lunch yet.
Well, what did you have in mind?
Oh, I think you know.
On the panel, never ever for his matter. Ain't your money hurting, and your boiling kettle. Turns in the damn good time. Shitty do shit, and I'm running my rhyme.
Botch, got my coffee.
Come here. Stupid coffee. Stop the car, mortal.
The hell? I should have got them dog.
Oh my god, are you okay? Speak to me! Speak to me! What the hell has happened? Oh my god!
Is that a goddamn Sasquatch? I need to get a photo for this.
Oh my god.
Stay silent. Oh crap.
Oh god. Oh my god!
About?
I'm telling you, I saw a goddamn Sasquatch. My own two eyes. I ran one of the bastards over. Hopefully he's dead.
You got any sure booze? Yeah, there's whiskey behind you. So, you been on crack lately?
Of course not.
So, how's this thing true then? Got any evidence?
Yes. Got a picture of it on my phone. Come over here, I can show you. This thing ain't no joke, I'm telling you. Oh, come on, where is it? There it is, there. It's the hairy bastard. Look at that thing.
The hell?
Thank you.
might have guessed, one of those big metal chickens again.
Oh, for God's sake, not again. I guess we better get rid of him quickly. Did you get dinner though on your way home? I'm starving.
Yeah, killed some guy over here. I call the sausage.
Steve, are we forgetting something?
Alright, these guys are professional, okay? So, we gotta stop being serious, alright? We gotta set a tone, make them our bitch. Let them know how serious we are. This is our land. Alright, we can't let them take it. So, we gotta start thinking of some lines we can use just for, you know, whoop their asses.
I got one that I've been working on.
Oh, perfect.
Ready? You ready? Fall before me, mortal. What the hell?
What? Well, I mean, I guess your line's working already.
Steve, I haven't found Brian yet. No sign of him at all. Do you copy? Steve, do you copy? Elite hunters and they can't even afford good signal on the radio. Hello. Let me follow this path. Brian? Steve? Is that you? What the shit? He's not dying! Get out of here. Where's my rifle? Come on, you little pussy.
I didn't get your full message. Do you need help? Where are you? Looking. Come on. Oh no. What? How did this happen, Simon? Simon. How? The hell? Get out of here, stupid thing. Almost got me there. Cooper, come in. I got Brian and Simon. I can't make it to the point. You have to get me from here. Filling my coordinates. Be quick. Hey, Cooper. I can see you in the distance. I'm set off a flare, let you know exactly where I am. Please, be quick. I think I'll come in a minute. Oh, Cooper, can you come a bit higher? And please hurry. I'm just gonna come after me.
Such a long walk.
Oh, yeah, I know. Well, that was reasonably violent. I don't know if you saw what happened, but, right in the blade. Anyway, did you deal with the other one?
Yep. Whooped his ass right in the river.
Right. Perfect. Right, let's get the hell out of here. I'm done for today. Okay. Feeling a bit of peckish. I don't know about you.
Why am I not surprised?
Oh, sir, I didn't realize you were back. How did the operation go? Did you get those hairy bastards?
Well, they're all dead.
What? Who's dead?
All the hunters. They're all dead.
Oh. I mean, I guess this ain't the right time to make jokes, but, I guess they ain't as good as they thought they were after all, eh?
Shut up, Jenkins.
I guess we're out of plans then, eh?
Right. What did you say?
I guess we're out of plans?
Actually, I think there's one more thing we can try.
Is this it, then?
Well, these are the coordinates the chief gave me, so I guess so. Doesn't look like the kind of place we'd find a hitman, but who am I to question the one in charge? Come on. Alright, so the chief said we're looking for someone by the name of the Geech, I think it was, something like that. Not human, blue, something like that. So you're gonna look out for someone who fits the criteria. You might even have to split up. It's a pretty big club. See him anywhere. Sorry, policeman coming through. God damn, the smell in here, these degenerates. Should be working. Disgusting humans. Gage, you in here? Oh, God damn. You know what? I don't think he's here. I think the chief sent us to the wrong place. You know, I don't like to discredit his work, but I'm starting to really question his methods. But just keep that between us two.
I've been calling what? Many names for...
Who's saying that?
Ain't relevant.
Oh,
Who the hell is that?
Who the hell are you?
I drank that one that time.
Are you the Geech?
Little lie. I'm the Gooch, actually. I know.
Gooch. Okay,
I'm
right,
a bit rough. I'm depressed. anyway.
Jesus.
I need a drink.
From our understanding, you're a hitman, right?
Oh, don't get me brought up in that. I didn't mean to kill the poor baby.
What? No.
Anyway, carry on.
Are you still a hitman? Or?
No, of course not. I've been drinking most of my life. I'm depressed.
So, what are we doing here then?
With Spitty Tail?
Well, we came here for you. Our chief sent us, and he's going to be mildly disappointed if we don't bring anything back.
See? I do have a deal for you.
What?
So if you want me to do all this hitman blabber, I want a cheeseburger, a large fries, some maybe chicken nuggets, six chicken nuggets to do, and a, oh, that's it. A chicken salad wrap. I do gag on those things, I wear, but I do like them. And I'll lastly have a Fanta.
Well, I'm not gonna lie, we don't really have time for that. We're kinda here to do a job, which is collecting you and bringing you to the station. Are you alright? What the hell was that?
What? I thought, mate, he's good. He's doing it!
What? Where's she? What?
Oh no, oh no, might hit myself.
Is Bart serious? Getting us to collect this guy? This thing's gonna take down the... Let's follow him.
What can we get from this guy?
Alright, I'm not gonna go to the store. Gooch, are you in there? I mean, I understand if you need a minute, but we have got to get a move on, so, you know, please hurry this up.
Hurry on,
I swear to God, you better not be in here passed out. Gooch? We have a goddamn problem. He's not in there.
What do you mean in there?
He's not in there. I just looked in all the cubicles. You're welcome to look yourself, but come on, we gotta look for him. He's not in there. God damn it, these drunk ass could be anywhere. Did you see him? God damn it. He's just sticking like a sore thumb in his stupid bathroom. Where'd he go? I think I see him. Stay here.
Get out of the way.
Move it. Get out of the way, bitch. Oi. Gooch.
Hello.
Look, we are leaving. Are you coming with us or not?
I might want to pass you a bit longer.
You don't have time. Are you coming with us?
Can't hear you, you too.
Are you helping us or not?
What even is the job?
Sasquatches. Alright. Chili FRs.
What was that?
Sasquatches.
I don't know if I can help you.
Hello?
Welcome to Lucky Bug. Can I take your order?
Yeah, alright. I just want an order of, one, burger.
Okay.
Cheeseburger. Okay. Fries,
yep.
Five chicken tenders.
Yep.
six.
Barbecue sauce.
Some barbecue sauce as well, yep. Please. Chicken salad wrap, please.
Okay.
Oh, and yeah. Goddamn move on, you ass one!
Big baby, shut up!
What is he throwing at me?
Lock the door.
right now.
No, no. I got Wizard went to charge for a solo.
Jesus.
No, sir, he's not threatening you. Yeah, that'll be all right. That'll be all. Thank you. I'm coming to the window. Thank you. What the hell is wrong with you? Just get your goddamn nuggets and shut up.
You know, like me. I like me.
You happy now? I'm American made, but life serving late. My mama taught me wrong from right. I was born in the South. Sometimes I have a big mouth when I see something that I don't like. I gotta say it. We've been driving this road for a mighty long time, paying our mind to the signs. Well, this neighborhood's changed, it's all been rearranged. We left that team somewhere behind. Someday we're gonna crash. Baby, you were screaming, it's a blast, blast, blast. Look out, baby, you got your blonde jewels on. Everybody's looking for.
Just to catch you and give you a whipping. Well, I believe I was right when I said you were wrong. You didn't like the sound of that. Now, did you?
I'm sure you're going through a lot of trouble to get your ass to Grand Canyon. I mean, what use are you going to be, seriously?
Well, your boss clearly thinks I have some uses. Anyway, what's that bitch looking at?
No, shut up. You're not starting another fight. Jesus Christ, I'm surprised you haven't been fried inside with the amount of teasers you took.
Makes me feel teasy.
Anyway, that poor bastard's blind.
The fight's all been over.
Alright, he's about to move Jesus from you.
Dirty bastard.
Shh! Oh, fuck it. Your eyes sure sound like quite a thump. Oh, okay, I guess you're... Don't stare!
Say... Well, he's blind, it don't matter.
Oh, he can still hear you.
Any type of people should be put into one shot.
What the hell's wrong with you, sir? Jesus Christ! What the hell's wrong with you? Just shut up and wait for the train. God, I'm so sorry, sir. Don't worry about my friend. He's just
so when did you become blind?
Alright, thanks for the ride.
Thank you, faggot.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Can't be bothered to correct you anymore. Alright. You go get the boss. We'll be waiting out here. You know, the boss is really expecting something from you, so you better deliver here. I don't really know what he sees in you. I really don't. After spending all this time. Well, I've spent hours upon hours with you, and I really can't see what you have to offer. No offense. To me, you're just a greasy, useless...
Oh my God, it's actually you.
Oh, hey, sir. He's just been such a delight all the way here, haven't you?
I was hoping not to see you again, actually.
As the boys have probably told you, we've had quite an issue regarding the two last cons of the Sasquatches and had a few casualties.
Well, I haven't just come all the way up here on this depressing trip just to die anyway. I could have done that with a handgun. Maybe some pills. Or I could jump off the Maze Bank building. Oh, I've even forgot the rope!
Well, none of that's gonna happen. That's the main reason to why I brought you up here.
Well, if the job requires drinking, smoking weed, and sitting on my ass all day, I'm more than happy.
I'll see about that.
What I'm done is to get me a beer and some keys to a car. Country sure does stink, doesn't it?
Oh.
Right. You four, get comfy because we're waiting here till dusk.
They probably already heard the sirens.
Yeah, Sasquatch is probably already planning a way to rip you in half, Gooch.
What?
Right. Should we go now?
Well, I mean, looks like he's distracted, so it's a better time than any, right? Come on.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
See you later, Gooch. Have fun, buddy.
Oh, you stupid pigs. I'm never helping you again. I'll be crashing into a tree. They left me. I've got to pass some time somehow. Ooh, the spotlight. Well, you can tell by the way I use my walk, I'm a woman's man, no time to talk. Music loud and woman's warm, I'll be kicked to dance and power to fall. What was that? Hello? Anyone there? Wait, come on, Gooch. I've been sitting here to do a job. Right, man up. You're the scary one here. You're the blue one. Bit handsome, but come on. You can do it. I've killed 15 babies, you know. Yeah, that's right. I'll kill ya. Where are you? That's right, I'm gonna beat you up. Huh? Oh. Well, there was no one glad to hear. Hello, Mr. Dead Person? Are you awake? The big boys are in town. The big, big boys are in town. Hold on, Gooch. The bigger man standing right here, right now.
Enough with the queer music.
What was that?
Me, dumbass.
Come on, pussies. Show your face. I bet you're all early blue benders. What are you looking at?
Never should have came here, Gooch.
Oh, you always were, happy chap.
This is our land. You shouldn't be here.
Now that's pretty cool that you own the entire sawmill.
You always were going to have a big mouth, weren't you? It's a shame there was ever anyone around to shut it for you.
Excuse me for having some sort of a unique type of personality.
Enough talk. Let's get this over with.
Oh, I will. Don't you worry. Bob the Builder is on in 5 minutes, so I'll make this quick.
Alright, well, if we're going to do this properly, as you insist we should, we should probably move to that space over there. Gives us a bit more area to work with.
Yeah, more spaces to whoop your asses.
Oh, you're so funny, ain't you? No, more space for my bulking biceps!
No.
Come on.
For your big teeth.
Oh, I'm going to pound your ass right into the ground.
Alright then. Whatever you say.
This is pointless! I'm gonna beat your ass!
Alright, come on guys, let me beat you up once and for all. Never mind, alright, let's try that again. Oh, come on guys, I'm trying my hardest here. You flinched.
Ho ho ho! We don't scare easy, mate.
What? You almost had a heart attack when you saw that red in the cave last night. What are you on about?
Pussy.
I'll smear my bare ass all over your unconscious face.
What if I'd like that?
Enough! Let's get this started.
I like it. That was a bit of a workout.
Finished?
Yeah, well, I've just given it all I had, so why don't you give it a shot, pussy?
Finally.
Oh, my face.
That was a little quicker than I'd expected.
Well, let's go then.
Yeah. See you later, pussy!
What did you call me?
I called you a p- Where'd he go?
You should have never called me that.
And what are you gonna do about it?
You find that thing enough.
If you think this is gonna scare us, then you're out of luck. Remember, we don't scare easy, mate.
Oh, is that so?
Got some new tricks, have you?
This is great and all, but you're gonna show your face at any point?
I haven't felt this powerful in years.
Powerful my ass.
You wanna test that out?
Please, give it your best shot.
You know how, we were only joking about that whole pussy thing, you know? That was always a Come on, man, you know that whole thing was just a joke, you know? It wasn't meant to be taken seriously or anything. Man!
Where'd you go? Where are you, you hairy monkey? She's not nice being the one running all the time. My pussy. I feel prick. Get back here, you bitch! Get back here! Get back here!
We want peace until you show up, you little bitch!
This is my face now.
You should have dropped your boots!
How are you, boys? Where have you gone? Put you back in the zoo. Yeah.
off, you son of a bitch! You started this! Where are you? I know you're gonna do one of those sneak attacks out of nowhere. You're a big fan of those, aren't you?
Yes, but that's not
true!
I did sneak attack you and I hope you liked it. But I'll be down there in a minute.
Oh man.
Not so fast, buddy.
Goose, just pack it in now, you stupid bastard!
Maybe you should have rethought about calling me a pussy then.
Look, it wasn't meant to be anything, alright? We can give this up now, okay? Just stop it! Just let me go.
Let me think about that.
Yeah!
As always, what a fag. But other than that, mission complete.
Oh, my back.
That hurt.
Oh no. Oh crap.
The pigs are here! Guys! Guys!
I suggest you leave, Gooch, before I put you on your ass again.
Listen, I know you were just trying to protect your own kind, and I realised that the power took over me and I lost my sense, alright? But listen, the pigs are coming and they're gonna just shoot you on sight. Listen, you've got to get out of here.
Why should we listen to you, you little bitch?
Sir, I have eyes on the target.
Like I said, the power took over me. It's happened again before. Please, listen to what I say and run.
Alright. Take your shot. Now.
Listen, this is what I'm trying to tell you. They're gonna hunt you. You need to run.
Where are we gonna go? This is our home! Oh my god.
Listen, somewhere near Los Santos, there should be a forest. Go hide there. Run as far as you can.
Sir, the target has been neutralized. I repeat, the target has been neutralized.
Sweet shot, Jenkins. Right. Let's go back to the cruise and see if we can get these sons of bitches.
Officer Smithers, Officer Burns, go scan the perimeter. See if these two raven monkeys are on the loose.
Excellent.
Careful, guys. He's angry. So, what are we doing then?
Gonna go find his blue furry. Didn't do the job correctly, so.
Good. Hopefully we can give him an ass kicking.
Hopefully. We gave him one job and he couldn't even do that.
Where are you, Gucci, little puss?
Well, that wasn't very nice, was it?
Jesus Christ, man, why'd you keep doing that?
Listen here, you little rat. Where have they gone?
Well, you were gonna kill him, so I simply, I let him go.
What? Are you serious, you little ranger? Let's kill this bastard! Right, 3, 2, 1, shoot his...
Wait. We're gonna put his ass in jail. Let him rot away.
Oh, why can't we just pop the bastard right here on the spot? He deserves it. Gee, I've been itching to pull this trigger all night, stupid bitch.
Put him in the back of the SWAT truck. We're taking him to prison.
Alright. I won't hassle with you two dildos. But listen, throwing me in jail will not change what you two fags have done.
Good thing we're never gonna have to hear you say that again.
Alright. Let's push his ass to the SWAT car. You boys better tighten up because you're getting transferred to Russia. So, good luck. And you, Gooch.
Stay the light, stay the light. Tragedy has struck in the state of San Andreas today as a prison bus leaving Boilingbroke Penitentiary has been assaulted. Two of the three convicts have already been caught by law enforcement, and the names of which are Peter File, funny name that, and Harry Mob. Now the third of the convicts is rumored to be that of the mystical Gooch, and as yet has managed to evade any attempt made by law enforcement to find him and has still remained unseen.